Stanley, this is PDB.
Hey.
Peter was super inspired by going to All Bell Bowl Weekend.
That's right.
So we did a little inspired bell swing stuff, but we are not claiming to be bell bow instructors.
I'm hopped up on the bell juice. No, but so we did it for our Lindy Hop folks. I think a nice entry into the bell bow is just doing some bell swing stuff and getting it close. You don't have to have the perfect feeling right away. Get to your practice with close position pure bell. That'll really get you good at all this stuff. But just to get close, we did just some simple stuff. We did a little simple come around. Into the loud. And when you find it, you get a little toss up. And have some good toss up behind the back. I think the nice progression, just work on that come around, just make it nice and smooth and easy. And then work into the lollies. And what I do is I just do lollies until I feel a good one. Once you get a good one, you kind of let go. And that's your nice toss out right there. You just let go, and then you get the toss up. Once you've got the toss up, that nice seven, that nice moment there, you hang on, just look this way, keep it small, and come back around. We'll do it one more time. And then you got to kind of, you know. Oh, I forgot. I was going to go. Dip, 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 dip.